serious? What the hell? People would ski here in the end of July. Dutch.
feel?
Rear brake is fitted like crazy, so I'm gonna take it really freaking easy. You can just use the front, except that it's nice to have a rear brake in the corners. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Fuck off. Fucking camper. Ass face. The little front is getting kind of bad too. Okay, so I got my rear brake back, and I got the full working of my front brake also back. I zipped out my fender more, because another bolt of my fender just vibrated loose. Try not to use brakes as much as possible. The thing is, normally I like the backfires, and that's why I kill switch myself. Right now I need the engine braking, so that's why I kill switch myself. But I don't want the backfires for once. I don't want the free fart to fart freely. Front actually feels like way stiffer than usually, so there's like a sweet spot of heat production that you want to be in for optimal braking performance. Right now I wish I had the SV. The engine braking on that thing is crazy. I don't even have to use the brakes. 7.
Ja, toch.